as suspicious, but I think the question.
Arranging his departure. Today, he is going to train with us, and we will see what happens tomorrow.
Zidane is among the principal actors, shaping how this sorry saga is playing out. While Gareth Bale, who has 3 years left on his contract, has remained quiet, his agent Jonathan Barnett says his client won't leave on loan. No makeshift deal, he says, to get him out of the club. And any move will have to be for a hell of a lot of money. So how does £1 million every single week sound? That's the money reportedly on offer from China, but some argue heading to the Far East would be unwise.
I think he's earned so much dough that I don't think the next move for Gareth Bale should be.
And a second.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
And then third.
Yes. Yep.
Third.
Yep.
Yep.
Third.
Welcome to the whole
star. And champion group of. Wait, what's this now? I've got reserve champion
as well. I mean, little bird told me that Mario won this show 4 years ago. Your mate Mario, that big ramp. So what do you think Mario's going to make?